that's what we give God praise for. I'm blessed and fortunate, and I know that good is going to come out of it. I just love Detroit, love being in Detroit, and that was one of the things that when I walked in, I knew that it was not a good situation, but I refused to be afraid of us.
after half a century,